Hi all, I hope you all are safe at your place. Recently, most of the people they keeping some kind of cartoon or caricature as a WhatsApp status, or some other people they share this kind of cartoon into the social media or the Facebook. So you might cross this kind of images regularly in the social media. So in this video is talking about how we can create this kind of cartoon or this kind of caricature with the use of the Toon app. So I hope this video might helping you to lead further about to create the cartoon maker account. So before going to deeply about the, how to make it that kind of cartoon, I'm going to brief it what is caricature. Because this technology is working with that particular concept only. A caricature is a rendered image showing the features of its subjects in a simplified or exaggerated way through sketching, pencils, strokes, or through other artistic drawing. See, in this particular image, so this is my face. Once I take that image, once I take the as a selfie through my mobile phone, automatically the Toon app, it may convert as in cartoon. Then finally, that only the face which I took as an image, so automatically it may convert us into the AI with the use of AI, convert as in cartoon. No? Then after that, I added that body into my head. Then finally, me merging my head as well as the body together, final output is come as this kind of single image. So this kind of technology is called as caricature. So caricatures can be insulting or complimentary and can serve a political purpose or be drawn solely for entertainment. Caricatures of politicians are commonly used in the editorial cartoons, while caricatures of the movies stars are often found in the entertainment magazines. So see, this is the best example of my caricature. See, this is my face which I took through the Toon app. After that, the Toon app is me converting directly my face into some kind of cartoon faces. Then after this, I can use some kind of special features of the Toon app. I blended my face along with the body which they already given as a the free template. Then finally, this kind of output becomes a single image. So let us see the demonstration. As a user, first we have to download the Toon app through the Play Store. So for this, go to the Play Store and type the Toon app. So once you type as a Toon app, so you might get this options. There I'm already installed this application, that's why you find the update option. For your end, you might see the installations, kindly install. And this is an application's nearly 807k reviews are there. And nearly 10 million plus people are downloaded, and the rating also 4.2. It means that the app, the rating is so high. So generally the rating more than 4 is to be good applications. So this is a good application because it's having nearly 4.2. After this, after installation is over, you can locate the icon of the Toon app. So this is by the Toon app icon. See that down this so near to the PixArt. Near to that applications of the Toon app. Then after installations to be over, kindly open this particular icon. Once you click it here, it automatically detect the gallery. So suppose you already having your photos, you can open the photo through the gallery. Otherwise, open the camera. Once you click the open the camera, so automatically your camera it's opening. Then you can take your own photos. So keep your mobile phone in a static mode, don't be shaky here and there. After this, take your photo. So you can then once you take your photo, automatically this photos make converting with the use of the AI technology as a cartoon image. See, now should be converting the normal selfie which I've taken from here. It may converting as a some kind of cartoon. Now you can see the cartoon. So after converting the cartoon, don't go further because you can wait for a few minutes. Because this is generally it's a paid option, paid based applications. So if you wait for a few more minutes, nearly 3 seconds, automatically in the right side you might get this kind of error mark, or there's a into mark. So don't go for the 3 days trial. So once you go the 3 days trial, after that you need to take your money. So better than don't click this one. So now I'm going to give the way how to escape from this kind of payment options. For this, you can go back. There is a small arrow. Or in my end, you may get some into mark. You can press that also. So don't press the 3 days trial. Then after that, click OK. Then some kind of advertisements may come. You can wait for 3 minutes after this advertisement is over. So once the over, there is a into mark. Once click here. So once you click here, that advertisement is being moved. Then it moved to the next level. There you can see the photo which you took from your end. It automatically converts the cartoon with the use of the AI. And generally, there is a lot of cartoon. If you need to change the background, you can use these options. Suppose you like to convert this image to this mode. So a lot of features they provide. So which mode you want, you can convert it. So like this one side is a cartoon, also it's a normal photo. This is also other, some of the features are the paid version. So you can go with only the free base. So suppose if you have any issues, kindly remove this. Any advertisement is a kindly close it, because even it's a free, they may generate the money through this, this kind of advertisement. Now, if you come back, if you come down, you might see there is a new options. This is a caricature. So it having more than nearly 26 or nearly 32 features are available. So this is a features, it may helping to add your heads in down. You can add some of the bodies which already giving some kind of template. They already give some kind of free template. There you can use it. See, so the first template is the only the this kind of leg they having. So after selecting the number one, what you have to do, you can minimize the head size of yours. So with the use of your hand, you can minimize it. So you can keep the heads above the neck of the template which they provide. The problem now, so when you take the photo, no, my neck as well as my t-shirt also may incorporated while taking the as a image. Now how we can remove that, the background of my neck as well as the t-shirts, how we can remove it? For this, what you have to do, you have to click the near to the apply, the top corner, there is a small rubber symbol that is called editing option. Once you click the editing, you might see options called thickness as well as the blur. So what you have to do, you can select the blur, that is for thickness of the blur. Then after selecting the blur, then you can remove the backgrounds. Okay, so like which are the background you don't need. So for example, I don't like the t-shirts. So if you are removing this with the use of your hand, automatically you may remove it. Now you can see how I am removing it. So like this, you have to remove it. So which are the background you don't need. So for me, up to this neck, so I like to keep only this much of part is enough. I think this is enough, I think so. So after removing it, so now I'm removing all the unwanted of the backgrounds. So after removing it, go for the apply options. Even the side corner, there is a small thing, so just I'm removing it with the use of this blur options. After removing the background, then go to the apply options. Once you click the apply options, once again the same mode comes. You can reduce the head size. Then after this, you can keep the heads above the body, and always you can keep the heads little big compared to the body size, because then only some kind of attraction may comes. Now you can see. So now I am added my photos, my face, the cotton face into the body which is already given as a template. Then after that, if you feel to be save this one, go to the apply button. Once you click apply, there is an option called save. Once you click save, automatically these photos, the caricature photo, it may be saved in your mobile phone. After that, you can go to the gallery and you can find the photos. Then you can share to anyone. So similar way, if you want to go with the next photo, you can go back. So they provide a lot of templates. If you go to the second, if you go to the third, even the females heads, this for 4, 5, 6, 7. So they given lot of templates, the free templates, 8, 9, 10. So you can go one by one. So 11, so 12, 13. So I'm showing what are the templates available. 13. Suppose you like to add your heads here. So based on the size, you have to keep it properly. Yes. So, yeah. Now you can see how the photos. Then after that, go to the apply button. Then go to the save. So like this, you can go with nearly 32 photos as a free template they provided. You can add your heads the above the particular templates. Then finally, you can create this kind of caricature. So this tools is free if you know this shortcut. So don't go for the payment. So like this, you can go with this. Then after that, you can save. So similarly, I'm going to the 13. This is for 14. Then you can add like this. So this is 14. Then this is 15. This is 16. So just I'm showing the all the face, all the the template which is available now. So now you can see how it reads 18. So now in the 19. So even you can change the size as well as the position of the heads with your finger itself. Now this was 19. This is a 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Now see this much official they provide 25. So just I'm making like this. So it's look like very attractive. That's why I'm thinking now. So kindly check whether the head is may match in the images. So like this, you have to crash check. Then after matching, you can go to the apply. So this was 26. No, 26. This one. This is a 27. This is a 28. 29. So after fixing the head in the proper places, then you can go with you can convert as here at the care capture 31. Now this is a 32. So a lot of features they provided. So just I'm moving this one first. I'm using much laptop, that's why I like to convert my photos based care capture. So just I'm going to apply it. I'm clicking the save. So now you are getting a very good photos as a care capture photos. Then after that, what you have to do, you can go, even you can share to anyone. There is option called sharing also. You can go to the gallery of your mobile phone. So if you go to the gallery of your mobile phone, you can see this images which you downloaded. See 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So a lot of photos which I downloaded through the phone app, it's now it's available. So this will be, you have to be create a lot of care capture. So hopefully this videos might help you a lot. So we will meet in the next video. Bye. Be safe.